It has been said that a person doesn't take a trip, but rather, a trip takes a person. A journey is measured not in miles traveled, but by the effect those miles have had on the mind and soul of the traveler. The things we think we are searching for often remain hidden, while things we never knew existed take on a new meaning and value. Every trip, every journey, is a tale of transitions. The act of moving from one place to another has meaning far beyond simple geography. The story of an expedition is a story not only of how the scenery changes, but of how minds are changed as the miles fall away, and how perceptions evolve with every new perspective. Travel, if it is to matter, requires a sense of adventure and a taste for imagination. Much of what is encountered along the way is spellbindingly beautiful, exotic, and breathtaking. But not everything. Transitions can be global as well as personal. There are lessons out there to be learned that will have an effect on each of us individually and at the same time have something to say to the entire human race. It is left simply to go with our eyes open and our ears to the ground. It is our experiences that make us what we are, and more importantly, what we will become.